We are about 15 minutes away from Asheville, North Carolina. We have been invited to stay the weekend at Hyatt Place in downtown Asheville, and we are super excited for our stay there and to try their yummy foods and just have a great time. Are you looking forward to it?
I'm hungry.
All right, well, let's go get some grub. Place in downtown Asheville, and we are at our room, which is the bridal suite. Just arrived into our room at the Hyatt Place in downtown Asheville, and we are in the bridal suite. As you can tell, it is gorgeous and it is very bridal themed. But whether you're bride or not, you want to book this room because it's super spacious. It's got amazing panoramic views of the mountains, and I'm going to give you a tour of the rest of the place. Follow me. So this is obviously the vanity area where brides would get ready. Well, I will be making ready every day down here. Closets, very spacious closets, amazing. Little kitchenette area to prepare coffee, little mini fridge, another closet, and you gotta take a look at this bathroom. So this is total bathroom goals. I love this bathroom, and I definitely love this tub, which might be spending some time in here.
We are now walking in downtown Asheville.
there is lots to see, lots of beautiful areas in this downtown. And we're just gonna walk around and enjoy this beautiful day. French broad chocolate is right behind me. It's one of our favorite places to come when we are visiting Asheville. They have all kinds of hot chocolate, all kinds of desserts, and my favorite is the liquid truffle. The salted caramel liquid truffle is just to die for. Some shopping. They have really cute clothes in here. We had been walking around downtown Asheville for a little while, just kind of window shopping, and all of a sudden it just started pouring out of nowhere, and so we sought refuge at a British pub. But now it is a beautiful day. It's just bright and sunny again. It's just, the weather is crazy here. So now we are headed to Wall Street, downtown Asheville. It's just a tiny little street. Unbelievable. We are hoping to get in there tonight for dinner again, and stay tuned for yummy, delicious photos of to start with the croquetas de pollo, the pulpa gallega, y gambas al ajillo. Some of their crap.